A Negro has got no name. My father was a ransom, and he had an uncle named Hankin. If you belong to Mr. Jones, and he sell you to Mr. Johnson, consequently, you go by the name of your owner. Now where you get a name? We are wearing the name of our master. I was first a hell. Then my father was sold, and then I was named Reed.